Okay, let's go get watered up. I need some food. Yeah, we'll use the roasted marinara meat for that. Apparently have a tarberry that I don't need to be carrying around. Plain puff out can go away. Home flowers can go away. Plain jet. The medics on hand. Mysterious serum. Good to have. Okay. So the goal today is to get to Nordhagen Beach. Yeah, that's just, I gotta go back to Greentop Nursery. Should I do that first? Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. It's close by. Yes, we have Yagwai today. You guys fight it out, and we'll finish off the winner. Mutant Hound's putting up a pretty good fight. For me?
Whenever you're done corpse squatting, I'm
gonna... Oh, shut up. Let's take that. We're just going to a... There we go. I'm gonna come interrupt your sleep.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Yay, we leveled up. Let's do that before I forget. Can I get my rifle up any further? Not yet. Can get expert locks. Could start getting science. I can't level that up yet anyway. Do that. Now, what's harder? Need some defenses. And I probably need to, first things first, send somebody to be... There's nothing in here, but, yep. Hey, Mark, how's it going? You can make a line of the slog. That should mean that I have the resources I need to set up some turrets. Well, I'll have to be a weak turret at the moment. Food, they've got enough water. That's everything that they need. Oh, aliens at the drive-in. That actually does sound good. So now we can. The project today is to get to Nordhagen Beach and take care of them, and that'll get the minimum quests that I have off the book. I'm glad you're enjoying those. I think I'm going to make something Norwegian next time. I gotta wait for rutabagas to be back in season. I haven't seen any the last few times I've been to the grocery store. Almonds? I can't think of anything I made that used almonds. What did I make that used almonds? Or was it the cashews? Oh, you know those guys are over there. Let's just... stay away from them for the moment. Okay, and there should be the shallow spot. Yeah, that's okay. No worries. But yeah, I would try it with the cashews. Those go really well with that dish. There's actually an Americanized Chinese dish that I got as a kid that I'm going to try to make, and that one actually is chicken with almonds. Is there a cow up in the house today? Yes, there is. I don't know why, but there seems to always be a cow in there. Well, I guess it's because there's a tub in there and it likes to feeding an actual operational feeding trough. Okay. And that's probably just the iBot that sees me. Here. I need to go down the bridge and run along there. Okay. Not need to go across the way. think I've already taken care of the Mirelurks around here. Or maybe not.
How many glyphs is it going to take to kill those things? Got the blood pumping. Whenever you're done corpse squatting, I'm good to go. Seems we have a tail.
Anything in this little shelter? Fusion cells I can use. Nothing good to wear. Using that stuff.
But I don't think we're alone.
Hopefully these guys will have a little more 45 ammo on them. Take those.
Hopefully they'll stay gone. Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Oh, stop moving around so much.
Show your face! Come on! I dare ya!
Oh. Well, that was unfortunate. Got back just in time to see me die a horrible death. So I'll wake up back at this log and have to do all that stuff over again. And we'll drink something. Let's see. Do I have a spare gun in here? It's not great, but it'll be better than what the settler over here has. Got anything in the encounter zone here this time? That looks kind of suspicious.
What idiot fired first? Why? Don't mean to make you nervous, but I don't think we're alone. We could always use some more ammo.
I would love to, but I don't think my PC will even handle it. Well, it probably would. When I play a game on my PC, I have to literally put an ice pack on top of the keyboard over where the video card is, or the thing will overheat and crash. It's very annoying.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way,
it's a Cosmio, is the brand. My father gave it to me.
I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Okay, so you need to go back to the slog.
I want to trade a few things.
Okay.
And that's going to take 45 ammo, which I really don't want to give you, but whatever. You only need one round. Let's take the caps. Well, it's a laptop. It's on a stand with a fan built in, so it's probably cooling about as well as I can make it cool.
Let's trade some things.
Of course.
Use the real weapon I gave you. Yay. Nice supply of drugs. I'll be borrowing this. Okay, now at least I won't lose this portion of the work. Yeah, hopefully so. I know Diane and I are gonna do some on the PS4 version when we get the chance. And, you know, I suppose I can probably get on PC and do it too. Just have to plan and have some ice packs handy. Give them a defense turret back there. Oh well, I guess they'll just have to do without. It's the kind of little plastic cool pack that you stick in a lunchbox. That's literally what I put on there to keep it cool. Well, I don't do it often. I only do it when I need to run a game that's hard on the video card. I will take that under advisement and figure out something else. There's the iBot again. There's the cowhouse. I think. Yep, that's my bridge, I think.
Whenever you're done corpse squatting, I'm good to go.
Guess I'll take the scavenger's journal. Yeah, but will that work on a laptop? What's the scavenger's journal say, anyway? Okay. I'm detected by something. Oh, it's the iBot. note to self. The critters are very much here. Yeah, it's hard to find towers much anymore. I want to get a new tower that will be a good one, and put it next to my TV entertainment center and just run an HDMI into the big screen. I know you're there.
Friends, you dead bastard. We'll be here all week. I should have a battle cry.
Oh, thanks for getting it started. To inform you that you're injured because you were stupid. Well,
got me. Yeah. We live to fight another day and night.
If you could stop instigating fights, we wouldn't be in so much trouble. No, I am going to disagree with you because I get a lot of sniping mileage out of this thing. Yeah, different stuff this time. Oh, I didn't want that. Yep, I was afraid I heard something coming.
Yet we're just one big dysfunctional family. With them.
Oh, as long as I'm here, Deacons. Yep. Go ahead and look at that. And I'm a level up that I needed to remember to take. Oh, well, thanks for watching. Hope to see you again soon. Have a good day. Some good effects. Maybe I'm trying to do this the hard way. How much range does it take off? I can't do anything with that yet. Why did it change it to all caps? I don't know. I don't think it matters. Yeah, I just don't have the supplies to build much more. Okay. Let's do this the less dumb way.
Getting the hang of the railroad yet? We're just one big dysfunctional family. With guns.
Okay, I want to get all the way down to County Crossing, I think. Then I can avoid big fights with super mutants or anything like that. Thank you. Where's your friend? No, I don't think I want to eat that ramen. Power armor workstation.
That's not even worth picking up, boss.
You are wrong. We need some oil. This is going somewhat better. Is there a random encounter of some kind up here? Sometimes there's one right around in here. Doesn't seem to be anything today. Okay.
And they're off. I am making out to an early lead with Mason Jones right behind.
Don't want to get too far out there because there will be Myra lurks along the beach. Dog over here? Yes, there's a dog over here. Okay, let's adopt Ruby. Ruby, you can go to... Green Top Nursery. Okay, folks. Somebody here needs to give me a quest.
Hey.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
Yes, I am.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby. Some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Okay.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
And I need to go back to County Crossing. This is a somewhat easier quest than I was expecting. Usually it's from Nordhagen that they want you to take out the raiders in an easy city downs, but not this time for whatever reason. Fight going on, but I don't know what it's about, and I don't think I want to get involved. It's just my dog running through the midst of them, I guess. Probably just go up to the bridge this way.
Sometimes it's hard to take death seriously.
Oh yes, it's not going to give me anything special because I'm actually hungry. Eat the potato, but that'll be fine. Yeah.
Remember when she was a green ribbon? True.
Coca-Cola.
You might want to focus on the valuable salvage. You'll break your back carrying worthless scrap.
Plier. Very good. This might be the back way into it requires key. This is a bad little hideout. Okay. Deacon. Or do I have some grilled rad stag on me? Yeah, I do. Excellent. Is there anything else I want to get rid of? Doesn't look like it. I need to get some sleep. Just a little bit. And now we've got to go take care of some ghouls. Respawned. That didn't look like it's respawned either. I'm up here, might as well hit the safe.
Nice.
Where was I? Some nice points with Deacon, that's good. Wanna let me buy? Thought there was a cigarette lighter up here. But I am mistaken, obviously. And this umbrella stand, which is a lot of copper, but very heavy. I've already seen her, haven't I? Yeah, I took everything but the uniform because, yeah, dignity. Fusion cores. Guess I should grab them. Great. Water, water, water. take those. What am I currently wearing? These road leathers, which have a little bit of damage resistance, but plus 2 agility. Yeah.
Wipe the blood off anything you find there.
That. Scope is definitely worthwhile. And this one is working. Unlocks. Ghoul Slayer's synth right leg. in this moment is actually a good thing. Or is it? I did not know what has activated the dogs. That makes him harmless. Good grief. Calm it down. Goodness. Shh. Once again, my charming puppies are adding their input to the stream. Sugar. I'm going to go see what their problem is. I'll be back in a moment. Nothing of note out there, so... Getting a little sleep while I'm here, now that we've taken care of this area. There's usually one down there. I see you.
Insert something. Death and your inevitable doom here. We live to fight another day and night and day.
etc.
Okay. Well, I can fall down here now. It doesn't matter.
Bingo.
Having that.
That issue is one of my favorites.
A violent, powerful sniper rifle. I've got something for you, Deacon.
Hey.
Tell me what you...
Carry those.
What?
Unless I'm mistaken, there's still gonna be one more back here. Military fatigues could be useful. More fusion cores. Surely I can find somebody to put a red dress on. Vague notion that there should be some kind of container out here, but maybe not. Here, go. There you are.
I wonder who or what they're protecting against.
Hello, Fragmine. I need you to come with me. Maybe a few more? Nope.
Don't think I can pick this.
Well, there's decent armor in there if I can get come back with another level of lock picking. The trader of the settlement. Who is here today? Ah, it's you, Doc. What's his name? Weathers.
Hey there.
You have some sort of medical problem here, or are you just yanking my chain?
I would like to buy some stuff.
Use some supplies, actually.
I got loads of stim packs, chems, you name it.
Do you have some? Yes, we do have some antibiotics. I like having those. glider. And what do I have that I might not be carrying around? You know what? I can sell you that. Okay. Let's give you a real weapon. Alright, let's give you a real weapon.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
That ammunition. I think I'll be okay for 10mm for the time being. There you are.
Hey.
What is it?
Oh, I should just notify everyone. I'm not doing anything further in the stream, so I'm going to go ahead and end it. Back again someday soon. Have fun playing your own games. Until then, bye-bye.